When using source rect at time to get the height of a text layer, the value will change when descenders or ascenders are added. To avoid this, you want to get a height value based on the text layer's font properties, rather than the height of the layer. You can do this in After Effects by using the text layer's style properties, which includes things like the font, size, and color, to calculate the height instead. The specific attribute of the text we need is its X height, which is the height of flat-topped lowercase letters, such as X, U, and Z. Since X height isn't a property of the style object, we'll need to calculate it from the font size. This will give us the height of the first line, and we can then use the leading property, which is the distance between base lines, to calculate the remaining height. Let's take a look at writing the expression. You can access the text style object using sourceText.style, from which we can then destructure the two properties we need, font size and leading. Then we can calculate the X height, which is the font size divided by 2. To get the total height, you can use the X height for the height of the first line, and then use the leading to get the height for the remaining lines, with leading times numLines minus 1, where numLines is the number of lines in our text layer. Now we have a height value that won't change if descenders or ascenders are added, and will update with any text style changes. To use this height to set a value for a text box, you just need to get the layer's width using sourceRect@time. Let's also take a look at setting the anchor point to be in the center of the layer, again using the text style properties to ignore descenders. First, we'll set the anchor point to the top left, using the left property from sourceRect@time to align it with the left edge of the layer, and then offsetting it by the X height to move it to the top. We can then add the layer size, divided by 2, to this top left value to center the anchor point. Now new lines can be added or removed, and the text will remain perfectly centered. To save rewriting this code on every text layer in every project, we've implemented it in our libraries AE Functions and EBox. Here, we're using the layerRect function from AE Functions to get the center point. LayerRect returns the size and position of a layer at any anchor, automatically ignoring descenders on text layers. On the box layer, we'll again use LayerRect in conjunction with EBox, which is our library for creating and scaling box paths. Using EBox also allows us to easily scale the rectangle on and off from any anchor point. Using this setup allows us to easily create text-based templates, without worrying about descenders or ascenders. For more info on our libraries, check out our website. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below or reach out on Twitter.